Check out that engine. It hauls so much ass, I can drive it to work.
Yep, she's a monster.
Oh, I'll get it. Hello, ladies. I'm here to, sign up for that, big rose-off you got going on.
Are you that guy who just moved in from Portland? Grew the Madame Plantier that won Mini Princess of Show?
Well, I understood that one word, grew, but I do know I am not the Mini Princess of anything.
Why not? Forget to prune your side buds?
Here's a sign-up sheet for the show. Don't let them get to you. They treat anybody who isn't sponsored by Miracle-Gro lower than fertilizer. Excuse my language.
Oh, no problem. So how many pounds was the rose that won last year?
Pounds? Is that a joke?
No. I mean, I saw that pumpkin on the news they had to carry out on a forklift. Bigger is better at these things, right?
Size is only 10% of your score. There's form, color, substance, stem and foliage, balance, and proportion.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Cultivating roses isn't some moron hobby like lawn growing. It's science and art. You think you can just wake up one morning, flip on a pair of gardening clogs, and play with the big boys? No, sir.
Hey, no reason to get excited here. My wife and I are just trying to get our son involved in something easy to give him a little confidence.
Your son? A little boy should be collecting baseball cards and catching fireflies, not spending sleepless nights trying to urge the perfect rosebud to blossom. How dare you steal that boy's innocence? Now get out of this gardening section. You make me sick.